We have just climbed some part of the Great Wall of China.